system's green. All right. Welcome to the Hockenheimring in Germany for the German Grand Prix. So yeah, this is a fixed Grand Prix series sprint. And you can tell us some funny messages in chat. Yeah, and I think you could tell that I'm not well today, but I'm well enough to drive. Qualified 8th out of 25 cars. I'm car 12 out of 25, so this is a strong lobby. It's a middle, which means pretty strong lobby here. There's always a lot of really fast guys at this time. But yeah, I'm happy with an 8th place. Just got to be careful on the start. And I know some of these guys are going to try dive-bombing it into the Parabolica, at least the corner before the Parabolica. I know the Nord Curve, some of those guys would probably try to dive in, but just got to be really careful, though, on the entry. All right, so let's go ahead and hop on the grid.
Your 8th tire has been changed to the compound you qualified with.
Yeah, I got to use the same tires I qualified on, obviously the softs. Because that's really the only tire you can really use in this series. I mean, you could use the mediums and the hards, but they're not going to do any good. Because the soft tires, I know, will last the race distance. However, if it was the open setup, F1, then yeah, I think you'd then have to run mediums also. But I don't know, because I never ran in that series. I just gotta be careful on the start. Alright.
Green flag.
Yeah, I'd be careful I didn't put the throttle down too hard. Yeah, it's gotta be easy, especially around these guys. Watch out!
Right side. Still there.
Right.
Still there. Clear.
Always gotta be careful around these guys, because these guys, sometimes these guys are a little too overzealous in some parts of the circuit, so just gotta be extra careful around them. Spin. Got through there unscathed, which is excellent. I'm really happy about that.
1:22.146.
Get behind him, the car is going to get really tight. And it's that dreaded wake turbulence. DRS range to get DRS, which is good.
eyes open. Keep coming.
Uh-oh.
1 minute 12.859.
Whoa.
Clear.
That was close. That was really close. Glad I avoided him in time, which is excellent. I'm really happy about that. Thank you so much for being patient. Thank you so much for racing me clean there, dude. Czech. I apologize if I didn't pronounce that right. I know he's going to have DRS, but he's got to be careful in the braking zone. Whoa. I can't stop as late as these guys can, because I need to be careful with the... I really can't brake as late as these guys can, so... I know he can brake a lot later than me, but... the good thing is that I got one thing. Good thing is now he's out of DRS, which is excellent. Car got a bit tight there. 'Cause I'm just trying to be careful on the tires now. Don't want to be too reckless with the throttle. I know that. There. I'm just trying to be careful on how much throttle input I put in. I'm just trying to be careful on those on the rears. To go.
1:13.397.
When I raced these last night, I was a little too excited with the throttle there coming through the arena section, and that's what made the car spin. I didn't stream that. Right now, I'm just being easy with the throttle. Just not trying not to get too excited on the throttle.
1:13.298.
Uh-oh, something happened to the guy behind me. That's not good. Got 3 seconds to the car behind, so don't need to push. Just take it easy.
White flag.
Last lap. Got 4 seconds.
1:13.434.
Alright, bring it home. P4. Really good run.
Checker flag. good job, man. You drove really, really well today. I'm sorry that it didn't pan out. Guys, you prepared a great race car.
Yeah, and I have to run the default paint scheme for this car because, as I said in my tutorial video, Mercedes and iRacing had an agreement that, you know, that the iRacing can use their car, but unfortunately, no custom paint schemes are allowed. So, yeah. Yeah, I did a really good job today. Very happy with P4. Best finish. And I'm pretty much all set with Hockenheim. I can't remember that. Yeah, the only paint schemes you can use are the ones that iRacing provides. You can change the colors, but unfortunately, you can only use... But unfortunately, you can only use the patterns. So yeah, Carter is the winner. You can only use the given patterns that iRacing gives, but you can change the colors on them. Me, I'm just using the original. I'm using the original paint scheme. Yeah. So, yeah, some of these people are using the custom colors. That's good. Oh, a McLaren kind of scheme. Nice. Winner. Alright. So anyways, thanks for watching. And I think I'm probably going to do more iRacing if my body can hold up. But you know me, I'm a tough guy. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.